Well, this morning we have a special guest with us because a lot of times when you think about taking care of your car, you think about doing things like checking your oil or, you know, maybe checking your fluids. I know that's what I think about. But there is some other things that you should think about, too. And we have a special guest with us, Brian Bowersock, to tell us about the importance of cleaning your fuel system.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Very important. What we're going to talk about this morning is what we call a fuel induction and injector cleaning. What it actually does is cleans out several things, cleans carbon off of valves, and we actually have some valves here that are quite carboned up. You can see the buildup that's caused on them.
That's all right here.
Correct.
Okay.
And it's actually caused by the chemicals in gasoline, and carbon builds up, and it builds up in the valves and the intake runners that come down to the heads on the vehicle. You can also get contaminants in a fuel injector. And the actual nozzle that sprays the fuel on injector has very, very small pintle holes in it, smaller than the head of a pin, so you can see how they could get clogged up quite easily. And then we have an actual throttle body here, and you can see
This is a perfect example.
Correct.
Clean side and the dirty side.
Yeah, right, I actually took the time to clean one side of it, and the other side is quite carboned up. And this is normal wear and carboning that happens on a vehicle, on your normal vehicle that you drive every day. So what we want to do is try to keep that cleaned out. It helps improve gas mileage. It improves the way the vehicle runs as far as idling and things like that. And just keeps the vehicle in good shape.
And that's so important, especially this is Earth Weekend, as we all know. I think tomorrow is the official Earth Day, not exactly sure. But it's good to think about what's good for the air and what's good, bad pollutants, things like that.
Absolutely.
But it's also good to think about gas mileage. I mean, this is something that we're obsessed with these days because gas is at, $3.35 a gallon?
The price of gas is not coming down, so we like to obviously save as much money on gas as we can. So this service is actually performed to clean the throttle body, the injector, the valves, the intake runners. Like I said, once again, keeps the vehicle running smooth, will save you gas mileage in the long run, and also prevents other damage internally inside the motor from carbon buildup or carbon knock.
Now, the last vehicle, I think, with a carbureted system came off the assembly line, I think, in 1990. So this is almost 20 years that we've had fuel injection systems, and it's something that even still now, it's not something that we always think about. So
correct. Most people don't consider it. As long as the car starts and drives, they're usually okay with it until they have a problem. What we like to do is try to prevent from having a problem and damaging costly components. Injectors are very expensive to replace, obviously. So this is a great service to get done. Usually we recommend it about every 30,000 miles, unless a car is obviously in worse conditions that it gets carboned up worse. But most cars are done about every 30,000 miles.
And is this something that you just say when you go to get an oil change, you know, hey, can you clean this for me? Is this something that you clean yourself, or how does it work?
Well, actually, you need to have a tool to do it. This is an induction cleaning. It actually has a spray nozzle on it, and it runs while the vehicle runs to clean. The intake runner cleans the throttle body, the injectors, and all that. Usually, if you're going to a quality facility, they have you on recommended service type of intervals. And like at our facility at West Escondido, we recommend these to our customers. We keep track of all this for our customers. Say, hey, you know what? It's been 30,000 miles. You're due for induction service.
All right, well, Brian is obviously our auto body guy, and if you have a question for him, you can log on to our website, fox6.com, and click on Hot Topics for a link to Ask the Auto Man.